The American Cocker Spaniel. The cocker, as it is commonly referred to, is the smallest member of the sporting group and is typically up to 15 inches tall at the shoulder and between 15 to 30 pounds in weight. Originally bred in England, American dog breeders over time developed a smaller, more compact dog from its English origins, and in the 20th century, the breed became a separate, distinct breed from its English Cocker Spaniel roots. Greatly appreciated as a devoted companion with a sweet and affectionate nature towards all people and especially children, the Cocker is widely revered as the great American house pet with a devoted following of admirers. Although a member of the sporting group, the Cocker excels in companionship and thrives as a house dog, curled up at your feet and content to enjoy your company, but at a moment's notice is up and at the door, ready to play fetch, hike, or swim. This breed is versatile, smart, adaptable to most lifestyles, and offers some of the best doggy kisses and cuddling sessions of any breed. While they do not require a lot of space to thrive, this is a breed that finds bonding time with humans extremely important, so this is not a breed for a family with little time to spend with their pet, as the Cocker wants to be a part of all family activities. Eager to please and happy-go-lucky, this breed does very well with positive training methods and early socialization. The Cocker is best suited for a home as a pet of a confident owner that enjoys spending time with their dog. As a sporting dog, the Cocker will excel in many dog sports and activities, including obedience and field trials. The Cocker Spaniel comes in a wide variety of colors, including solid colors, bicolors, and even tricolors of white, buff, black, chocolate, red, roan, with either brown or green eyes, although the occasional blue eyes have been seen. The coat is soft and luxurious with gorgeous feathering to add to their appeal. The breed has moderate shedding that is maintained with either professional grooming sessions or through consistent brushing at home to remove the dead undercoat and prevent matting. The tail can be natural or docked, and long floppy ears should be cleaned regularly to prevent infection. The breed typically lives 10 to 16 years.